bad at it.
No, if it were me doing it, I would be totally fine. It's because you're doing it, and I have to, like, try and sync with you. There's that extra element.
Get good, kid.
Shush.
Get good.
No. I'm gonna be a noob forever.
You're gonna do that when I start playing fucking Bastion on livestream. Just every time I get hit, it's like, oh. Get hit, like, oh, come on, baby, need his bottle. Like, as soon as I get into Queen Anne, I'm fucked.
Really? Queen Anne?
I'm bad at Queen Anne.
Yeah, it was easy.
Well, it's because I play with the machine all the time.
But
doing the timing for the pike, I've always messed it up.
Oh, the pike's pretty easy.
I'll let you to take care of your disagreement there.
Come on.
Alright. Oh. I think there is. There's one. Now. Don't have to deal with it.
What?
I sent you play!
That worked.
What you doing, bro?
I will let them continue their quarrel.
Not like giving me the idea to be like that bastard. No, I'll just
do you guys have any idea there's a war on? If you don't follow proper maintenance on those big daddies, they burn through those R-34s like them Eve's Aphrodites go through anything. I've got Atlas's goons hitting us non-stop and two dead mechanics just this week. We need to control costs. If I wanted to deal with amateurs, I would have stayed on dry land.
I don't know. I forgot. If you're turning the speed on,
so that's a combination of both. Yep. Thanks. That's a combination of a teleporting splicer and a. I can't use any more automatic hacks. I got them all. Fine then. Whatever. Well, like. And seeing the lava flows and stuff.
I love it so much. I want to live in this when it's not like this.
Okay. Yeah, I remember this section.
Oh!
And some of the bodies are now gone.
Sandy?
Not exactly.
Okay. Yeah, no. Oh, this would be really creepy with earphones.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Even though I knew it was there. Jump scares are still bad horror.
In my
actions maintain this.
They are.
It
took to create a place like
this. And what have you? It's the equivalency of the comedian's fart joke.
It is.
You're not a man.
Effective jump scare, however.
Yes, building tension too. But.
Just
on
expected.
Their own.
Expected, yeah. Oh, yeah.
And
I assume that's
and also.
Your
oh, yeah. Nah, that's sort of my second half. My first half. Hey. We cool. Yeah, we're cool. Most horrific.
The little ones have never had anyone to look to, except to me, and I am not much to speak of. You give them hope. And for this, I am grateful. I'll send something to demonstrate that gratitude.
There's one.
Yeah, there's one. So.
Before the final rat has eaten the last gram of you, Rapture will have returned. I will lead a parade. Who was that, they'll say, as they point to the sad shape hanging on my wall. Who was that?
Oh, enough, Ryan. I get it.
Calm down, Andrew Ryan. We're not that,
you're there. Trap bolt to the stuns. How do they have that? To find some stuff.
He's going the other way.
I didn't look at it enough. I go now? Whatever. I'll go find stuff. Start collecting that.
9 minutes be gone!
Oh, vents don't matter. It's just I'm looking. Yeah. Tank it! But yeah, you just... Right on top. Fucking amazing.
Same city in the middle of the ocean. Why, that sounds more like a miracle.
Oh, it was a vent there.
Australia Day.
Australia Day. Wow, that's I've never.
Well, I know why, because this was partially developed by 2K Australia.
Okay.
So they put that in there.
So like, we need this.
Part of our guitar. Farm.
Mm-hmm. Let's go back and find all the big guys.
No. We need to find stuff like this. The Iron Gel. But I do need to find other big daddies because I need more of their. Yeah, I don't think I'm here. Let's try it. So... That's it. Build that bomb.
Welcome to Slightly British, slightly Australian.
Well, you sound like Alice.
Yeah, I kind of do. I can sort of fake a Russian accent since the Russian accent is no time to keep like in control.
Yeah.
And then it gets really kind of German.
Yeah, it sounds more German.
It does sound more German. Yeah. I can't help it.
Woman.
He will help.
Oh, it's like a shortcut. Oh, that's sweet. He launched me around. You could have done that.
Stealth? What's that? I'm not aware of this concept. I guess I should have been scared by that.
It's the best when you get your character rubbing their face up against like this couch. Construct the bomb. Guys, I got a bomb.
Does it look like it's a real bomb?
I'm somehow carrying this entire thing on my back.
And somehow, I bet when you get shot, it's not going to be
enough. Nope.
Like,
what the hell they were talking about.
But then again, if it did, that would be sexy. Stupid. This is already hard enough already. We did.
Hey, bro. Oh, that was some gas, man. I like when kind of sexual sounds a lot.
We have turned the wheel.
I guess they're high, so there's a lot of gas in
it. Yeah. I know you're behind me. Give it up.
But you shall know.
Looks like the ocean continues to retake this corner of Rapture. This happened right after the start of the war. Read about it in the papers. Head on in. I'll see what I can dig up to help. I'm no engineer, but if I read these plans right, you can channel that magma flow using the redirect valve. It'll boil off that water right quick, and you'll be able to reach the core. But Ryan's sure to take notice. Might want to set up a perimeter just to be certain.
Oh, you want to attack those?
Oh, I did.
Just like the turrets.
Yeah. Yeah, I have them there, but I just, instead of hacking them, I use mine to do it.
That they would not try to control a
Are they all dead? Hope so. Best be heading on to the core.
Will do.
Yeah. I like how you just cut in right off and like set up the get out of here.
Be dealing with you soon enough.
So far away from your family, from your friends, from everything you ever loved. But for some reason, you like it here. Feel something you can't quite put your finger on. Think about it for a second, and maybe the word will come. Nostalgia.
What did Atlas offer you? A piece of my plundered city? Mark my words, your only reward will be a knife in the back.
Christ, what a racket they're making down there. If you search the core, then there's only one more task to be done. Head on back to Ryan's gate and
Fall
the circuit breaker. That'll let you ride into
having a hard time.
All my physical defense is gone. Lots defeat me. My strength is not in steel and fire, but in my intellect and will. You hear me,
Ellen? Get out of the way, you
prick! Andrew Ryan offers you nothing but ashes!
Make a theme song.
To me is me, and all that matters to you is you. It is the nature of things.
I disagree with you, but okay.
Right.
If it's a fight for survival, then yes, but... I have 10 ladies prefer an athletic man. Ho-ho. I love little lad things.
Mm-hmm.
Even in the Book of Lies, sometimes you find truth. There is indeed a season for all things. And now that I see you flesh to flesh and blood to blood, I know I cannot raise my hand against you. But no.
Yeah.
The wall says no.
Disappointment. Does your master hear me? Atlas! You can kill me! But you will never have my city! My strength is not in steel and fire. That is what
no.
the parasites will never understand. A season for all things. A time to live and a time to die. A time to build and a time to destroy!
You are coding. It's got that vibe.
Come now, my child. There is one final thing to discuss.
What? Ryan set the core to self-destruct. This is different than what you did. He's got a mind to take down the whole damn city. Get in there and whack the chunk before the whole joint blows!
Alright.
Assassin has overcome my final defense, and now he's come to murder me. In the end, what separates a man from a slave? Money? Power? No. A man chooses. A slave obeys. You think you have memories? A farm. A family, an airplane, a crash, and then this place. Was there really a family? Did that airplane crash, or was it hijacked? Forced down by something less than a man, something bred to sleepwalk through life until they are activated by a simple phrase spoken by their kindly master. Was a man sent to kill or a slave? A man chooses. A slave obeys. Come here. Stop, would you kindly? Would you kindly? Powerful phrase. Familiar phrase.
Would you kindly? Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly find that? Would you kindly get this? Would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch?
Sit, would you kindly? Stand, would you kindly? Run! A man chooses. A slave obeys. Kill! Juices!
Obey!
Bioshock 1. And it is a real shame if you have that spoiled for you.
Oh, yeah. No, why would you want that spoiled?
I had that spoiled by accident for me.
Oh, that's horrible.